As soon as I said that, I think he might be getting off the bench and ready to play. He looks like it. There's two guys coming in for Mamernik as the corner here for the Tigers will happen first. Lamas. And what a header by DiCicco on a beautiful corner kick by Ian Lamas. But DiCicco with the header goal. 12 minutes and 50 seconds in, and with the only one game, that's almost a shoe-in for play of the week.